I just want to play a game.
Yin, you okay?
Hi, I'm Lisa and this is Yin. We're HP employees who love gaming and we're here to make your OMEN gaming experience a success. Today we'll be talking about how to troubleshoot your OMEN PC if applications won't start, your system crashes, or if your system freezes.
Every time I play this game, it seems to freeze or crash on me.
Well, there are some basic troubleshooting things we could try and see if they'll help.
That would be awesome. Where do we start?
Okay, first we want to make sure that the application you're trying to run is capable of running on your PC.
I did do that. My OMEN meets the hardware and operating system requirements for this software. And we are both using the internet, and other games I played that need the internet are working just fine as well.
Well, that's perfect. We know it's not you.
Ha ha.
Next step is pretty simple too. We just want to make sure the PC is up to date. This includes checking for Windows updates, checking for graphics driver updates, using HPSA to find any newer drivers, and finally making sure your game is up to date.
That's a great suggestion, Lisa. I will start with the Windows update.
So how did it go, Yin?
I had a Windows and a graphic card drive update. Now my PC is much more stable. I have not had a crash or freeze after updating.
That's great to hear. If you do end up having any more issues, you can always adjust settings for your game to ensure you get the best performance for it. If that still doesn't help, you may want to try uninstalling then reinstalling the game to ensure all the right files are there.
Those are great suggestions. Thanks, Lisa.
Thanks for watching. We hope we've enhanced your OMEN gaming experience, and if you have any other questions, hit up HP support at hp.com.
See you in game!